Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 8 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, and ring my bell. That'd be brilliant. Thank you very much. In this episode, we'll be doing the engine. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. Well, I have to say, I'm pretty chuffed with how well I'm keeping my hands in shot. I'm sure it won't last, so here we go, let's carry on and crack on with this engine. Oh, here we go again. How quick was that find? Another lucky one.
Thank you.
Now onto the second page of the engine. That was 3 hours condensed down to 12 minutes of footage. I think we'll leave this episode here. There's been very little commentary from yours truly, as I felt there didn't need to be. If you'd like to hear anything during these times, let me know. Just drop me a comment below. Tell me what you think, and I'll try and include it in the video. Anyway, thank you for watching episode 8. If you want to see what happens in episode 9, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, and ring my bell. Remember, folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.